Now I will tell you difference between an angle and triangle. First we will write the name of angle. Second thing is, it is open figure. Third is, it has two line segments. Now coming to the second part, it is a triangle. First we will write the name, the triangle. Triangle ABC. Second is, it is closed figure. Third is, it has how many line segments? It has first, second, third. It has three line segments.